Hello viewers, I'm going to be talking, this is Luke, by the way, I'm going to be talking you through character creation and maybe a bit of the, agent, the Imperial Agent gameplay. Now, this is probably the best game if you don't want to spend a lot of money on subscription costs, things like that. You can pay £4.99 to become preferred status, which I already have because I used to be a subscriber. Now, all this means is you get a few small bonuses, but it's well worth £5. As you get like more character slots, you get 6 instead of the 2 that you would usually get with most games. And you also just spend less money on certain things like respecking. Now, that's about everything here. Now, if you go to create character, it'll just load. You can choose your allegiance. Now, we're going to be going with agent, but of course you can go with smuggler, soldier, commando, sorry, and the 2 Jedi ones. Now, here you've got your select your class. Now you can have a look above what equipment they use, their abilities, the two advanced classes, which I'll talk about later on, the combat role, and also the storyline. You can read about that, which is, if you like the story, this is a brilliant game. Everything is spoken. There's no annoying text like you get on WoW that you have to read through if you want to know the story. We're going to be going agent, and of course the advanced classes I'll talk to you about now briefly. You get operative, which here tells you the role, healing and damage. It tells you the weapons they use, the armor, and the resource. Okay, they put it there. It doesn't really mean much if you don't know the game. If you do know the game, then you already know it. So there's not a lot of point putting it there. And it's the same with both advanced classes, no matter which way you go, really. So, Imperial Agent, you get your sniper and your operative. Now, next, you can pick your class. Now, I've unlocked Miri Allen due to having level 50 Miri Allen, so I can use that as well because I got that when I was subscribed. Well, I'm not subscribed anymore, so you only get the 3 roles of Zabrak, Cyborg, Human. You can buy them with your cartel market points. I don't know what they're called, to be honest, which I'm not sure if they cost a lot, but you can buy anything with them, really, that subscribers get, almost anything, depending on what you want to buy. Let's check, actually. Oh, you can't check, but yeah, so I'm going to go with Miri Allen, I think, because I like Miri Allen. Now you select gender.
I am a loyal servant of the Empire.
Good name. Then you've got all your customization options. I'm just gonna random them a bit. Let's not go with that guy because he looks like a twat. Let's go with this guy. I like him. I already had a name. Don't really like naming. You'll probably learn. I'm terrible at naming characters. It may take up most of my videos, and I can't remember the name that he had. That'll do. Ominous. Ominous means, to be honest, I've completely forgotten. Yeah, loading screens, I'll skip these most of the time unless I'm talking about something. Here you go, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. I like this, it always gives you it at the start of every character. Spoilers. here we go. Press spacebar to continue. I always miss those. If you try doing that button, this will just shout some pantomime themed thing. It's behind you. As I said, all the conversations you have are cutscenes.
Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
Here you go, you've got your three options. Most of them don't give you...
I'm ready, sir. What's the assignment?
Side of dark side
in short,
but
subversion.
Usually they'll
you
lead
you were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training.
If that didn't
Imperial
make any sense,
intelligence needs agents
later,
capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna, and you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
Details.
Give me background,
usually
what are we working from?
Jaguna is an industrial town, and Nemro runs most of the industry.
Which
the Hutt plies weapons, drugs, and raw materials,
won't.
But
lots
not to us.
Just go one or the other.
We believe Nemro has been reluctant
to
lose Republic customers by publicly siding with the Empire. It's time he overcame this reluctance.
You're absolutely right.
We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named G, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
Trust me, Keeper. I don't need any help to get close to a Hutt.
Don't underestimate the Nemro clan. The galaxy has seen more effective gangsters, but rarely more sadistic ones. Jig will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
He's a bit fat.
Are we sure this contact is trustworthy?
Jig won't betray us. Whether he succeeds at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts. Others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jig and report back to me. Keep her out.
Right, so that was... I don't know his name. That was the commander guy. Now, if you run through here, this is just your, like, instance indicator. When it's red, you can't go in. No. Yeah, we've got these droids. Hello. Now, there are quite a few quests in here. I think that means you're not eligible for it yet, or you're not high enough level. I think it's more not high enough level. I may be wrong. But you talk to these guys. Oh yeah, and you get these. Poison pit container. Now, this used to be bugged, but isn't anymore, obviously. The name used to just be... three. You know, just letters and numbers. You can submit bugs if you do see them. I've got customer services. Yeah, it's that one. Control backslash or forward slash. Here are all my bugs, they've all been closed. 455 was. Sorry. I wonder if it still is. Let's try it, viewers. 4:55. It is. Oh God. Windows. Let's try Windows. I remember on one game, I think it was Lord of the Rings, but I'm not sure, Windows was swearing. Let's talk to this guy. Yeah, there are a lot of, they've kept all the languages barriers, so there are a lot of, subtitles still, but, it's not really a problem, because they only take seconds, like. Wait, I don't know.
This isn't my concern.
Profit, yay.
I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, if you were a subscriber and you're thinking of coming back, I definitely would, just for free, because you just get so much for... You become a preferred stats player. So, you can do all... Well, you can't do almost everything a normal player can, but you can do quite a lot. I quite like this. I have my own three setups. You can... If you're new to this game, you get a every character gets a recuperate, some sort of this. This guy gets this thing. Every character gets a different one, each class, and that's just your heal after a battle. If you're a if you're a preferred player, you get sprint from level 1, just increases movement speed. Originally, you only got it from level 15, which free-to-play players get at level 15, and level 1 as well if you're a subscriber. Let's talk to this guy.
Welcome to Hutter, kid. You're new here. You look like you got a bright future. So let me give you a word of advice. Watch your back out there. Learn how to please the people in charge. And as soon as you can, get out.
I don't need your advice.
There's a gang war raging out there right now. If you want to survive on Hutter, you're gonna have to learn the ropes. I can get you experience navigating Hutter's gangs. Help you build your reputation. If you help me out.
Of course, there's always a catch.
This is a gangster town, controlled by a greedy and cruel hut named Nemro. As if there was any other kind. Used to be I worked for Nemro's gang. Violent, bloody life. That's why I left. But now, my little brother's following my footsteps. Nemro's street gang leader, Rex Gear, is my old buddy. I thought he might help get my brother out, but I can't get to Rex for all the fighting.
I'm good at getting in places I don't belong.
That's what I like to hear. You'll find Nemro's boys holed up in Jaguna, but you're gonna need to fight through Fathra's thugs, so be careful.
Sort of general idea is, for my character, he just sort of wants to stay away from people, but if he can profit from something, then he will.
We're not responsible for his departures.
I'm not too sure of the agent story, to be honest. I really should have read up on it. First of all, the gameplay, I'd get rid of take cover, to be honest. You don't need it. To take cover, you press F. Exactly the same thing. It's a bit strange, because when you do take cover, as you will see, the bar will change. And recuperate will be there again. But that's sort of annoying. But you'll get used to it. You have explosive probe and rifle shot. Rifle shot, I'm pretty... Oh no, you can only use it from cover. Explosive probe you can also only use from cover. You can take cover behind things. Explosive probe. So you can't just right click, you have to actually use your skills. No one uses auto attack anymore.
You got some skill breaking through Fathra's line, and some nerve coming in here. Do I know you?
This old gangster, Brell. He said you're a friend of his.
Yeah, I remember Brell. He wants his brother back, don't he? Well, I can't help. The Brell kid's a traitor. First time Fathra's thugs start shooting at us, he turns coward and tries to join their side. Nemro's gonna have a lot of questions for him, and I can't let him go.
His big brother isn't going to like that. And believe me, you don't want to mess with him.
Then he should have come here himself. Look, I don't want to make trouble. So how about I pay you some credits and you go on your way? Tell Brell's big brother you got here too late or something. You'll be richer, and this weasel will get what he has coming.
I have a better idea. You let Brell go. He and his brother leave Hutter for good. And nobody knows any different.
What am I supposed to tell the boys? Turn coward and get a free pass off Hutter? That kind of deal's no good for morale.
You work with me, or I shoot you in the face.
All right. Looks like you got lucky, Brell. Your big brother's hired muscle just saved your skin.
Thank you.
You better get out of here, too. The boys won't be happy when they find out what you did.
Let's go. Here are your questions. You can hide them better. That's hiding is actually, yeah, quite useful when you're doing flashpoints and things, to be honest. Or when you there's a quest where you know exactly what you're doing. Deathmark Fathra's gang. Let's do it. Let's kill some Fathra people. There seems to be a lot of people at the start now. The game's coming back a bit, which is good. Not so good for trying to find gangsters. This game, you don't fight individuals, which I quite like. You fight groups of people, which means your AoE is from WoW, you'll get a low AoE, blood boil, and you just level 2 game. Okay, let's go back to not Fathra or Nemro, I've just lost. Back to this game, Grell. Lou Brell. Who's Lou Brell? Wait, it's the guy in it. Let's go do that. Maybe Gianna. Let us have a quest now. Yep, it's a level 2 quest. Oh, I didn't know that. Only subscribers get rest experience, which just doubles your experience.
I just heard from my little brother, and it's a good thing, too. Fathra doesn't look like he's about to let up. And if it gets much worse, Nemro might start being more picky about who he lets on board the shuttles.
Would have gone a lot faster if your brother hadn't been such a sniveling coward and got himself thrown in a cage.
Can't blame the kid for being naive. They paint you a pretty picture when they try to recruit you. I can't thank you enough, kid. Here's the credits I promised. Be careful on Hutter, though. Hutts will eat you alive if you let him.
I can't use either of these, apparently. Yeah, you get cunning and aim. Basically, on this game, you've got strength, which is melee stuff, presence, which is companion stuff. I'll talk about companions when I get one. Aim, which does range damage and crit. Cunning, which does tech damage and crit, which I believe is types of skills like snipe. Explosive probe must be tech. And it also gives you range damage and crit, but I'm guessing not as much as aim. Endurance is your health and your health regen, obviously. Willpower is the force stuff, which I don't use as this character. Don't know how I've got 11. You get base of 11 or something. And expertise, which you get mainly end game or a few PvP. I'm not going anywhere. PvP is a bit weird. You get promoted to 49. If you're under 49, and you keep your own gear, so of course level 49s have a small advantage. And you'll get same base stats. And if you're 50, then you're just 50.
Excuse me, stranger.
Gear and stuff.
I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
Your marital problems aren't my business.
My marriage has been dead for years. This is about my son. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs errands for a slimy hut. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
Why not do it yourself?
My husband once trained to be a Sith. The fact that he didn't finish doesn't diminish his skills as a fighter. I hope you'll reconsider. I would pay you well.
I suppose I could do it. For the money.
Good. Excellent. He took my son to the shuttleport. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up. Be careful. My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
Right, now, for the more intuitive viewer, you may have noticed that the volume of my mic has hopefully gone up. I don't know why it's been so quiet on Fraps, it seems alright on TeamSpeak and Skype and things like that, so it must be Fraps' fault. I'm going to hide in here. Oh shit, you can't. Right. Oh yeah, this green person comes up, means you can hide behind it. It'll defend you from these guys that are marked with green. That guy was a... Anyone behind me can still shoot me though. Which makes a lot of sense. You're not just defended from everyone. Looting. It's not automatic like it is in Lotro. For those of you who play Lotro. Yeah, let's go in here. Entering story area. Often it'll do it automatically, but sometimes you have to right click.
I'm listening. Continue.
Vataranai ango mis akananon alas protas era. Gratai aptite iruprit bertini savasia savebe caigis.
If there's another red blade out there, won't that be a problem?
Smal sio pobudus mana ira padare mananan kali. Vataranai ango mis akananon alas protas era.
Get to the point already.
Atrodo nomales, smogas total gis babo apiatai. Gratai aptite, iruprit, bertini savasia savebe caigis.
Let's make this fast and quiet then.
Atrodo nomales, smogas total gis babo apiatai. Vataranai ango mis akananon, alas protas era.
Now, I'm probably going to cut off soon. I know I'm only level 2, but I did the character creation, obviously. Let's go down here. Chimpanzee Jack. Now, there are lots of people on the start zone, actually, surprisingly enough. I've never seen this many, I don't think. Right, let's go in here. Speak? No? I don't know. It's the agent phase. Let's go kill some thieves. I think these are Farthur's men. Basically, the story is a sort of gang war between two huts. They seem pretty small time compared to like Jabba the Hutt from the films, but there you go. Although I guess they are on Hutter, which is quite big. I'm sure there are lots of huts. But yeah, it's just a gang war between them, and we're trying to get Nemro's help. The Republic side isn't trying to get Farthur. They go on to Narshada, or Narshadar, which is basically just another planet, but it is a moon rotating around Hutter, but it's pretty much as big as Hutter. Well, it's nowhere near as big as Hutter, but it's as big in terms of commercial trade and stuff. Let's go down here. Ah! Right, they didn't attack me, which is good. Let's look at the map. Oh, this is a good feature. You can use the map and run, and it goes invisible almost. I have it set up so the side panels disappear as well, because they're not doing anything at all. You can set it up in preferences. That's what's quite good about this game as well. There are lots of things that you can change. Ah, you see this symbol here? That means I have skills to learn, as I am level 2 now. massively high. Speak to him.
Anonymity,
ship.
Deception.
That's a close range combat ability, so put it on the bottom row as the top row will disappear. Whenever I go into crouch, it's quite good, quite high damage. It's just a stab. I believe, yep, I don't have a knife at the minute, but you do use vibro blades as the agent. Right, let's cut it off here. I will see you in a bit. I know I'm only level 2, but we will continue later on. Goodbye.